During the processing of self-clinching screws, each element is blown through the feed tube using compressed air. The screw first pauses in the parking position before being transported to the placement position by means of a slider, where it is pressed into the pre-drilled metal sheet. During the clinching process, the sheet metal material flows into the undercut and the toothing of the element, and thus ensures optimum retention.